Thank you.
Is that okay, or do you want sand?
She said, let me try.
Okay, you're the best.
All right, let's do it. All right.
John had just signed on to do Jack Ryan. We were actually FaceTiming with John every day, just getting to know each other. On a fluke, Drew and I said, well, John can play the dad.
And I said, I can't really do genre, I'm too scared. But it was a cool idea, and they said, well, it's about a family that has to be quiet, and you have to figure out why. And I thought, that's one of the best one-liners I've ever heard.
He says, guys, I think the script is really good. I would like to play the dad, and I'm also going to write and direct the movie. And we said, really? And he said, yes, and here's my pitch for what the movie's going to be, and this is what I'd like to change from the script. And it was all very compelling.
Within 1 minute of the conversation with him, I knew it was him. He was the filmmaker for this movie. He got it, it was in his DNA.
I was still early days of early parenthood, being totally terrified, nervous, trying to keep our daughter safe and keep our daughter alive already. So I thought, why not put all those ideas into a script?